Being an A-10 pilot is the best job in the whole world. I get to fly this fine aircraft, and we specialize in close air support and combat search and rescue as two of our primary mission sets. Best part of my day is getting to fly a CAS or a CSAR mission, so close air support or combat search and rescue, and talking with the guys on the ground. Literally, there are people on the ground with radios, and we're talking with them. It's the best. I love what I do. My grandfather, he worked on P-47s, which is kind of interesting because the A-10 is essentially a follow-on to that aircraft. So that's been really cool to follow a little bit in his footsteps, showcasing American air power. It can get to be quite a handful, but that's why we train. It's a lot of hard work, but it's definitely worth it. Worth all the time.